Hey everyone, what's going on? Welcome to another video. We're watching Charlie here on one of the last hairpins. She's conquering the Alpe for the very first time. 1 hour and 50 minutes. She managed to climb from bottom to top. It was a phenomenal effort from her just to make it without even walking at any point. So I had to give her a cheer. Now, what you're about to see is a full unedited video with power overlay of my Alpe d'Huez climb. That took me 40 minutes to get from the bottom to the first finish line in the village at the top, missing out the last one hairpins. So it was because there was a big mountain bike race going on at the top that day, and there was a market, as you'll see right at the end. So if you've got a turbo session to get through, or if you just want some motivation before you go on a ride and you're enjoying your morning coffee, then I hope you enjoy this one. See you later.